What's up, guys? It's your boy Jay. Today I'm back on a video, guys. So this video is not a prank, guys. Like I'm really serious. I'm dead ass. So I'm about to tell Nia I want to start a family right now, but she be telling me like, baby, I want a baby. Like, you know, I keep telling her no, I'm not ready. But when I think about it, guys, I think I'm ready, man. I'm ready to have a baby. I'm ready to start a family, man. So no, I'm gonna tell Nia that I'm ready. I wanna see a reaction. I know she's gonna be like, are you serious? I think you're joking. Like, she might not take me serious, you know. But I'm dead ass. I'm getting old, man. No, like, I'm not that old, but I'm getting old. I want a baby. I want to start a family right now. You know, stay tuned if you want to see Nia reaction. So I'm gonna tell her. I'm just waiting for it to come. So let's go, guys. Alright, guys, so yeah, it's kind of right now. I'm scared, man. I'm scared, bro. I don't know, like, alright, so she's here.
Hi, babe.
Hi, mama.
I'm gonna put my bag in the back, okay?
Oh, yeah. That's fine.
It's heavy.
Let me have it.
It's heavy. Yeah, you can just put it right here. It's heavy, right?
Yeah.
Gosh, I really need to pee right now, babe, but it's fine. I think I can just hold it for now.
No, wait. Oh, so we gotta go now?
It's okay. I can just hold it.
What's that?
It's fine. I can hold it, babe.
For real?
Yeah.
I want to tell you something.
What?
But we're not going now, though. You sure you can hold it?
Yeah, I can.
Okay, so...
Is it about us?
Yeah.
Is it good or bad?
It's good.
It's good?
Yeah. But I'm nervous.
Okay, just baby, come on. We're literally like best friends.
Yeah.
You can tell me whatever. What do you mean you're nervous? You're nervous for what?
I think I'm ready.
You ready? You ready for what?
I'm ready, man.
For what? To cut your beard?
What?
To cut your beard and grow it and start it over?
No, not that.
Oh.
No.
Okay.
I'm ready to start a family with you.
What? You did it again? You ready for what?
I'm ready to
say it again.
I'm ready to have a baby with you, mom.
You're joking. Wait. You joking?
Whoa, you're not taking me serious?
Hell no!
Why?
You're joking, babe. Are you serious?
I'm not joking.
You dead ass?
I'm dead.
Swear, pinky swear.
Why do you always swear, mom? Come on.
What pinky. Makes you change your mind? What happened?
I feel like I'm wasting your time.
Oh my gosh, finally! Thank you! Wait. Now you see it!
Wait, am I wasting your time?
Obviously!
What the fuck?
All this damn time. We're getting old.
No, we're not getting old.
We better grow grown hair, I mean, gray
you're
hair.
You're 23, you're getting old, girl.
I am?
At 23, you're young as fuck.
What makes you change your mind? I want to hear it. Say it. Is it because you've been seeing it on Instagram, YouTube, the families? Come on!
I'm just ready. No, I'm just ready.
Do you want to start the process now or?
Right now? Hell yeah. Really? We want to start when I get home?
Bam! I swear!
What the? Well, you think I'm joking, right?
Wait, how can I take this man serious right now? I feel like you need to prove. I need to see proof. I need to see some type of papers or something. You need to be written down for me to believe you.
Are you gonna prove? Okay.
What? Nah, you serious?
Where?
You serious?
Yeah, I'm serious.
Hold on, you almost messed up my little rainbow kitty. Hold on, let me fix my baby.
Wait.
I mean,
wait, like, are you still like want it? Like,
I only put my options down. It was only for you because you keep telling me, no, I'm not ready. Let's just wait for a couple of more years. And I'm like, okay, fine, we're in this together. But I've been ready, I stay ready. This is what I want. I literally see, I've driven myself of being a mother.
Yeah,
this is so.
For real?
Yeah. Think about it. We better be parents, and baby's finally ready. I just want to scream right now.
But you're not pregnant yet, so we gotta try. try, you know?
Yeah, and I know I'm gonna get it on the first try. Cause you don't play and I don't play. We like wild animals when it comes to
what the heck? What? Come on,
first attempt, we're gonna get it right. What you think? Boy or girl?
Boy or girl? It don't matter where I go, babe.
What if we end up with twin? Oh my god, that would be so cool.
Yeah, that would be perfect. Yeah, a twin? That's cool. I don't think we can get a twin, but we don't have a twin in an hour.
Tonight? Can we go to Victoria's Secret? I need to buy some freaky stuff.
Fuck!
What?
What?
Oh, am I going too fast?
What? No, wait.
Am I embarrassing you? I mean, there's no one in the car.
No one in the car, but damn, you wanna go to Victoria's Secret?
Yeah, they have like the freaky section. I need a little whip, so I can...
What?
I mean, buddy, we need to do it right now.
Yeah, but
damn. I mean, I have time.
Yeah, we do have
time. You actually made my day, because I was having such a horrible day. I feel like my... Yeah, I don't even have to pee anymore. I don't have to pee anymore. What?
So you don't have to pee anymore?
No. It literally went out the window. Babe, what happened? Is it because you've seen all your friends getting...
Yeah, nah,
they inspired you?
No, not that.
Do you have any time I talk to you at night? And I'm like, baby, don't you think about it? Come on, change your mind. You're like, no.
Yeah.
So you gotta tell me what makes you change your mind. You gotta tell me. Is it because of me?
Yeah, because of you.
Is it the prank I did?
Yeah, you did.
When I did the pregnancy prank, and then you see how cute I was gonna look?
Yeah, I see. Yeah.
You see my little belly? I leave my little belly bump.
Yeah, you look cute.
Aw, thanks.
So, I'm recording.
Huh?
I'm recording.
What do you mean recording? Recording us talking to start the process? Your phone is right there.
No. It's not a prank. I'm dead. It's not.
What do you mean it's you?
It's not a prank.
Then what are you recording us for?
No, like this is my family too though. They want to hurt.
I mean, you could have let me know.
Come on, baby, don't be shy. Come on. What?
But they know we about to do it?
No. They don't know that. Why you look shy, though? Come on. You still want to go to the mall? What? You said you want to go to the Victoria's Secret, right?
Oh, I mean, I still want to go. I still want to go, but I thought you was like, if I wanted to like to change my mind and go home so we can start the process.
Nah.
I mean, we can still go to Victoria's Secret.
Yeah. You hungry?
Nah. I'm full right now.
What? You told me you was hungry.
The news literally full my belly. Like I told you, I don't need to pee anymore.
What?
Yeah.
So you ain't got nothing to say?
No.
What?
I'm taking it all in.
What if I was pranking you?
So basically I'm happy for nothing?
No. I'm asking your question.
That would be so dumb and stupid. Oh, I'm literally smiling ear to ears. My cheeks literally hurt from smiling. And no, don't touch it.
No, I'm dead. I'm not poking you.
You're not poking me?
No.
Aww. All right, let's go.
You said we're going to get your nails done?
Nope, we went to Victoria's Secret.
Oh, okay. Victoria's Secret.
Yeah.
Yeah, so.
The freaky section. Come on.
Hey, guys, so I gotta go, man. I gotta go handle some stuff.
Were you vlogging or what? Or you just wanted to tell them to?
Yeah, I wanted to vlog, but you know.
So next time you guys see me, I'm gonna be with the whole big belly.
What?
A
you mother. Not God. Not God. You don't know nothing, bitch.
I'm gonna look so cute. Can you believe it? Can you guys believe it? believe that?
Believe
oh
what?
My gosh.
Okay, okay, you're doing too much, bro. You're doing too much.
Okay, I'm doing too much.
Alright guys, so stay tuned for another videos. You know? Subscribe.
We're gonna come with a little pregnancy test and show it to guys, and it's gonna say positive. Hopefully God literally gave us a twin, because I feel like I want twins so bad. Get ready, get your hopes up. Pray for me, you guys, so we can get it right the first try.
You want them to pray for you?
Yeah.
Why are you doing it?
Yeah. No, so we could get it right the first try.
Okay, babe, you done talking, okay? You done.
You can cut that out.
No, baby, yeah. So, guys, I'm out.